How to open up bookmark links for internet browser on your Samsung Galaxy S10, S10e, or the S10 Plus. So if you have previously saved a bookmark, here's how you can ask this toast bookmarks to open up the link. Now first tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, then tap on the internet icon to launch the internet browser. From here, down here is the bookmark icon. This is the bookmark icon right here, tap on it. And then once the bookmarks folder has been opened, you can go down and then open up the bookmarks that you want to use. For example, there's a few here. So you can also go into the folders to open up the folders to open up all the bookmarks as well. And then just simply tap on the bookmark to open up that web page. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.